special?
You are to guard the camp like it's the Emperor's treasure.
Yes, Your Excellency.
Let so much as a flea slip through, and you shall pay with your heads.
Look who's here, the Rivian Witcher.
Greetings.
Our paths cross often, it seems.
Too often.
What do you seek here?
Triss Merigold.
In the Nilfgaardian camp? Fistek has addled your brain.
Lower your sword, son.
You've got cheek, Geralt.
Let's go. One false move and your ambassador will never see Nilfgaard's son again.
My men won't let you leave here alive.
They will if you ask them to, Excellency, and I believe you will.
Reynold Ebmadson's orders come from the Emperor himself. He'd rather die than give you Merigold.
Then he'll die.
No, mark my words. You will. Unless you release me, it's not too late.
You're boring me. Pick up the pace.
Why do you care for that sorceress so much?
Go.
Are you in love with her? A poor choice, even for you.
That cuts no ice with me. Out of the way, all of you, or the old man dies.
Hold there!
I'm not joking.
I know, and I advise you not to hesitate. Kill him, for we shan't move one bit.
Renwald!
He who brings me the Witcher's head will get the Order of Merit.
But Ambassador FitzEsterland!
Your Excellency. Orders from the capital.
Now I'll have to kill you all.
What are you waiting for? Get him!
Ah!
Did you really think you could just prance in here?
Make the Emperor proud! Kill him!
Long live the Emperor!
The Imperial Army's ranks are endless! Congratulations, Witcher. They were my best men.
Free Triss, or join them.
You amaze me. How can you risk your life for a witch?
Let's just say we're close.
I knew it. You're in love with her. You wouldn't risk your neck otherwise. But you don't know everything about her.
What are you talking about?
Your friend and the other witches conspired against your rulers.
How do you know that?
From the best possible source. She confessed.
And how did you convince her to do that?
By showing her the confessions of other lodge members.
I don't believe you.
That's irrelevant at this point. During our chat, my people managed to regroup. Call for reinforcements.
Maybe now they'll start fighting like men.
Time to show you the Empire's true power.
Surround him!
Long live the Emperor!
Shield bearers, forward!